Madras Crocodile Bank Trust and Center for Herpetology is one of the largest reptile zoo in the world and one of the oldest non-government organization in Asia. Its primary aim is to promote the conservation of reptiles and amphibians on the Indian subcontinent. The Crocodile Bank believes that successful conservation is built on sound scientific research. The Crocodile Bank has joined forces with many of the world's foremost experts and organizations in an effort to better achieve this immense task. Crocodiles are amongst the most biologically complex reptiles despite their prehistoric look. Unlike other reptiles, they have a cerebral cortex, a four-chambered heart, and the functional equivalent of a diaphragm by incorporating muscle used for aquatic locomotion into respiration. Crocodiles have a palatal flap, a rigid tissue at the back of the mouth that blocks the entry of water. The palate has a special path from the nostril to the glottis that bypass the mouth. The nostrils are closed during submergence. Crocodiles are very fast over short distances, even out of water. Since crocodiles feed by grabbing and holding on to their prey, they have evolved sharp teeth for tearing and powerful muscles that close the jaws. These jaws can bite with immense force, by far the strongest bite of any animal. The pressure of the crocodile's bite is more than 5,000 pounds per square inch, compared to 400 pounds per square inch for a large great white shark. Crocodiles are ambush hunters waiting for fish or land animals to come close, then rushing out to attack. As cold-blooded predators, they have a very slow metabolism and survive long periods without food. Despite their appearance of being slow, crocodiles are top predators in their environment. Crocodiles are more closely related to birds and dinosaurs than to most animals classified as reptiles. Crocodiles do not have sweat glands and release heat through their mouth. They often sleep with their mouths open. Crocodiles have smooth skin on their belly and side, while their dorsal surface is armored with large osteoderms. The armored skin has scales and is thick and rugged, providing some protection. They are still able to absorb heat through this thick, rugged armor. The Madras Crocodile Bank is very well known for its flora and fauna. You can very well see some water birds like Indian cormorant, small blue kingfisher, night heron, pond heron, etc. in the crocodile band. Such birds are found mainly along the inland waters of Indian subcontinent. These birds are very friendly to the crocodiles in the Madras Crocodile Bank. Despite of everything which we came across, ultimately we reached the point where we found the real predator, and it was nothing except human beings.